pressure at all.
Place yourself or get away, but we're not gonna come off the ball screen because I'm gonna show you one other. Just so we know, if you cross with it and you can't hit ahead, it's an automatic drag. If we hit ahead, you're gonna go away. We're gonna screen away and come back to the point.
Yeah.
But let's not do that.
Yeah.
Straight to the ball. Because even if they switch it, the best I can do is do here. And now you got it, now you got to play boogie game and you got to go to score. Okay? But you're going to have, you want to make them switch so that the other guard can step to the ball. Otherwise, you're going to get a good catch out here. Which we'll see when we start scrimmaging. Good. Now you're through.
All the way.
Go ahead and play just one quick change, run through that just real quickly.
Thank you.
About a 9 yard of court.
For this hand to come up. No. You see, if you do this, I'm just going to end one of these.